Okay, I'm gonna call this little version of video something like Recipe Winch Unfiltered or Uncensored or something. We're gonna make a cocktail today. I'm not gonna edit this video at all. So I'm gonna start with a cup or a glass full of ice. Dump it into my shaker. Then I'm gonna add 2 ounces of vodka. 1, roughly, and 2. I'm going to do 1 ounce of lemon juice, and if you are able to get this pre-squeezed lemon juice, this is fresh lemon juice, not from concentrate. 1 ounce of lemon juice, equal amount of simple syrup, half an ounce of grenadine, and a couple shakes of bitters. Put the lid on. Shake, shake, shake. Oh, it's nice and chilled. Oops. Dump it all into your glass. Garnish with a couple of maraschino cherries. And there you have it. Want to see it again? I can do it. Full cup of ice into your shaker. 2 ounces of vodka. 1. I think I could just free pour, but I can't. 1 ounce of simple syrup. That was less than that. Darn it. Then I'm gonna do equal amount of lemon juice. So that's just gonna be a little bit. 1/2 ounce of grenadine. And a couple shakes of bitters. Put the lid on. Shake, shake, shake. Dump it all right back into the glass. Garnish with a couple of maraschino cherries. There you go. Does that look festive? I'll have to come up with a name for that. It tastes delicious. There it is. See you next time.